Left against the champ. That's the point Shabalo made early.
Come in the eye.
His eyes look like he's...
Left hand is a defensive...
Going after him. More quickly, more strongly.
Well, you know, tell the truth.
Hey guys, how's it going? As you guys probably all know, tomorrow is Muhammad Ali's birthday. So with that being the case, I decided to do a tribute video on the greatest of all time concerning his defense and just decided to give my opinion on the situation. A lot of people don't give Ali any credit for his defense. A lot of people put it down to just his reflexes. But Ali did have some skill and he did have a good understanding of defense, as I hope this video will show. So as I said previously, this quick video is going to focus on Muhammad Ali's defense. A lot of people want to put down everything he did defensively to his reflexes. Now, while he did have incredible, amazing reflexes in his prime, Muhammad Ali did have a good understanding of defense. I'm not claiming that he was the best defensive fighter in the world. All I'm saying is he had a good understanding of defense.
Even if they land,
So in his fight with Brian London, we see Ali shoot a left hook and then roll under the counter left hook from Brian. Good defense. And in his fight with Henry Cooper in 1966, notice Muhammad Ali's head position in this image. His head is slightly tilted off to his left, and we can call this position number one. Now we're going to take a look at how Ali changes head positions for defense. So here you see Ali move his head over to his right, and we can call this position number two. Now, I emphasize this change in head position simply to drill home the fact that your head should be in constant motion as you box. Even if your head is only making subtle movements, it allows you to slip punches and roll punches more easily. Now, notice how by moving his head over to the right, when Ali sees this left hook coming, he can simply avoid it by sitting down into his position. See how Ali just has to sit down to avoid the left hook. And here we see the great Muhammad Ali avoid this right hand by simply leaning back and shifting his weight over to his back foot. Now this is weight distribution for defense, and once again shows you, like I said before, that Muhammad Ali had a good understanding of defense. And again we see Ali roll under this left hook by simply bending at the waist over to the right. Now as Ali spins off the ropes, he makes sure to push up on Henry Cooper. Notice how this takes away the space and doesn't give Henry Cooper the kind of distance he needs to be able to throw any effective punches. Good defense from Ali. And here we see Muhammad Ali roll this right hand from Ernie Terrell. Now he rolls this punch on his lead shoulder. And of course it takes an element of skill to be able to do this. He's able to see the punch, react in time, and actually effectively roll the punch off his shoulders. Now I ask you, how many heavyweights do you see doing the shoulder roll? So let's take a look at how Ali defends to the body. See how he leans down and towards the punch to catch every single one of these punches on his elbows. Beautiful how he leans down to the punch. Look at this. Great defense. Brian London can't get a single punch in.
Even if they land,
Left against the champ. That's the point Shabalo made early.
Come in the eye.
His eyes look like he's...
Left hand is a defensive...
Going after him. More quickly, more strongly.
Well, you know, tell the truth.
forget myself. I'm dancing. I'm dancing. Follow me, Sean. No, I'm not there. I'm here. What?
All of you chumps are gonna bow when I whoop him. All of you. I know you got him. I know you got him picked. But the man's in trouble. I'm gonna show you how great I am.